One more time, Lori, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh,